Hey, it's Dr. Mike here. We're doing a cystoscopy, and you see that the bladder is trabeculated secondary to a large median lobe. But unfortunately, he also has a polyp on his median lobe here, which we're going to have to take off and make sure that that's not a cancer.